Adam. What have your powers ever given to you? Nothing but heartache.
I was a slave until I died. Then I was reborn a god. My son sacrificed his life to save me. Now, I kneel before no one.
In this world, there are heroes. I feel the pain in my city wherever I go. And there are villains. Heroes don't kill people.
Well, I do. My vision has shown me the future. You have two choices. You can be the destroyer of this world, or you can be its savior. That's up to you.
Behind you!
Did he just catch a rocket?
He caught a rocket.